alaikum and welcome to episode 3 of our Ramadan series. On today's episode, we have with us Fatima and Abdul Karim. So Fatima, tell me, what month is Ramadan in the Islamic calendar?
Ramadan is the 9th month of the Islamic calendar. It comes after Sha'ban and before Shawwal. All you need to know is that the months of the Islamic calendar are not fixed to the season of the year.
So do you guys know the names of the months?
Yes, of course.
We can sing it for you.
Go for it.
Muharram, Safar, Rabi al-Awwal, Rabi al-Thani. These are the months in Islam. Jamal al-Ula, Jamal al-Ukhra, Rajab and Shaban. Ramadan, Ramadan, Ramadan and Shawwal. Dhul-Qa'da, Dhul-Hijja. These are the months in Islam.
MashaAllah, that was amazing. If you want to learn the song, the link is in the description below. Inshallah, we'll see you on our next episode. Assalamu alaikum.